The Mad Russian has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov.
You are looking at one of the hardest hitting competitors in NXT history, a man who's ready to unleash fury on the entire WWE roster.
There are not many superstars more aggressive, more ferocious than Ilya Dragunov.
Well, that ferocity, Saxton, has led Ilya Dragunov to the NXT UK Championship in the past. Let's see if it brings him more success tonight.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
What an amazing outfit. Truly the...
Recently, Seth Rollins has become increasingly temperamental, lashing out at the WWE Universe with his words, lashing out at his fellow superstars with his fists.
Seth can't stand...
Look out!
In shock.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this.
Uh-oh. It's good.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Envisioned his night going.
Topped off with a nice elbow.
Lands the knee drop.
Using his body as a weapon.
Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Oh, saw it coming.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this. And a steam. Great wherewithal on the counter. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Wrist clutch suplex.
He's lining him up.
slingshot themselves through the ropes and into a clothesline. He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, that'll rally you.
Oh, good night.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Rollins escaping danger.
He gets sent down to the floor. Climbs back inside.
Ooh-wee.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
This is Ilya firing on all cylinders.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't. Here we go.
What a dive. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up. Thunderous lariat. Ilya Dragunov showing off what makes him truly special there.
Example of the fearlessness that makes Dragunov an invincible specimen.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Good technique reversing Rollins. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Superplex!
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Drops a knee.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Incoming big clothesline connects, and more to come. Pow! Crushed in the corner with a second clothesline.
Oh, Dragunov can taste victory now.
Just a nasty headbutt.
And Rollins made a miracle.
Is bringing
all of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And Dragunov is showcasing his arsenal.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Dragunov fires back.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, targeting the stomach. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
A little sizzle before the stake. What a clothesline.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Yeah. Oh, Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Dragunov with endless attacks here. Really just laying it in.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
The muck.
Bad aiming there as the ref takes him low.
Yep.
Here comes.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
The cover.
One. Two. No, he beats the count.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. Dragunov out of his way. The roar of this crowd.
The Mad Russian lining it up. Exclamation delivered by Dragunov. Huge lariat.
Feet off the...
vicious headbutt.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
An impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicates some more time to doing homework on his opponent. There's a lot of notes he can take from tonight.